Good afternoon. We are mixing all languages together. There's a microphone here, so if you have questions, please go to the microphone and ask your question. Of course, a special welcome to Jean-Claude Brisseau, maker of La fille de nulle part, a fantastic movie which many of you have just seen. And Jacqueline is here. She will help us with translations. The music is off. Talking about the music, Mahler, is it a sort of tribute to...
No.
No.
Tout simplement, lorsque j'étais en train de faire le montage du film, j'étais en train de chercher quelle musique pourrait aller. Je me suis dit, tiens, si j'essayais ça, je n'y croyais pas trop. Il se trouve que ça fonctionnait très bien. Et je l'ai gardé.
So, when I was processing in a film, I didn't have the idea at the beginning to use this music, but it came to itself and then I decided to use it.
It's eternal, isn't it? It's eternal.
C'est éternel.
Oh. Je suis pas encore arrivé jusqu'au bout de l'éternité pour savoir si c'est éternel. Mais bon.
I didn't come yet to eternity to know if I've arrived there yet.
If I see works of Monsieur Brisseau, I always encounter paradoxes. To say about the film itself, it's in a way it's a simple film in a good sense of the word, and it's also very complex. Do you fancy the paradox? Do you like the paradox to present as paradoxes?
Every time I made a film, it began by a question that I was asking to myself about the meaning of life. And then I transfer it. I try to materialize, I try to concretize, I don't know the word, in scenes and emotions, trying the people not to see too much about that that meaning. I'll try to be very simple. And even of one of my most popular film called Noce Blanche, it has a philosophic meaning, but the audience never understood it. I don't care about that. You know, for example, in films by John Ford or by Hitchcock, sometimes there is a metaphysical meaning, but the audience don't see it, and it is very good. You don't have to bother, I don't want to bother people with avec des pensums philosophiques qui ennuieraient les gens, with too much philosophy that would bother, annoy the audience.
Well, but on the other hand, it's nice for the audience to have a simple story which is moving between two people, but also have the other layer of, a little bit of a lecture about the meaning of life. I like this combination. This is not a question, it's only a comment.
Yes, but yeah. Trying to be in the film, which I repeat was made with nothing in terms of money, of budget, really nothing. But I wanted to make things mixing des genres, en mélangeant des genres.
Mixing.
For example, I wanted to mix very simple real life and des choses fantastiques, des choses philosophiques et des choses éventuellement comiques.
Fantastical things, philosophical things, and the last thing?
Des choses éventuellement comiques.
And eventually comical things.
Mais je voulais que tout reste, tout reste simple, et pour moi le film était expérimental.
So it had to stay simple, and it was also an experimental movie for me.
But I'm very surprised and happily surprised, because when I began to shoot it, I would have never have thought je n'aurais jamais pensé qu'il allait se retrouver dans des festivals, d'abord à Locarno, puis dans d'autres festivals et ici.
Mm-hmm. I never would have thought that when I started to shoot this film, it would end here, in the first in Locarno, and now here in Rotterdam. Mm.
This, you told us it was a low budget or a no budget film, but
very low budget.
I can't see it. It's a sort of kammerspiel in a way. There are only a few outside scenes, and the whole mise-en-scène is made with gentle care. How did you direct yourself in that mise-en-scène?
How I direct myself as a comedian?
Well, you have to tell me how you did direct yourself.
You know, I didn't... Enfin, je préfère parler en français. Je ne voulais pas jouer, et c'est la jeune fille, la jeune femme, et ma femme qui m'ont demandé expressément, ainsi que celui qui devait jouer dedans, qui m'ont demandé de jouer, et bon, j'ai pris la décision.
It's the young lady and my wife, and afterwards also the person that I had in mind to play the character, that asked me especially that I will fulfill the role.
Et ça a été décidé 15 jours avant le tournage.
And it was decided 2 weeks before we start the shootings.
Et le texte était très long, bref. J'ai pris la décision, n'étant pas un comédien professionnel.
And the text was very long, so in short, when I decided that I would take the character to play it.
Je n'étais pas un comédien professionnel, donc j'ai pris la décision de parler comme je parlerais dans la vie.
And as I am not a professional comedian, I decided that I will speak like I speak in everyday life.
Yes, it was the same with the young girl. We were all amateurs comedians. But it was very hard for me, because I had to think. Je devais penser à la mise en scène, et moi, je n'avais aucun contrôle sur moi, sur les autres. Moi, à chaque fois que je dirige un film, je fais très d'abord, c'est répété avant. Là aussi, on a répété avant.
Mais normally, when we start to shoot the film, we rehearsal, and well, we did it also here, but.
Et mais, si vous voulez, habituellement, je dirige les comédiens, je suis là et je les observe. Là, je ne pouvais pas m'observer moi-même. Et so en plus, je me déteste. Je déteste me voir à l'image.
Normally, I direct people, that's from a distance, but I couldn't do that to myself, and also I hate myself.
Yes, j'étais en train de me demander comment le public pourrait accepter de voir un vieux bonhomme comme moi pendant une heure et demie.
I was asking myself how the public would stand to watch me during 1 hour and a half.
Well, you succeed in doing a good role as a comedian.
I don't know, but it was very hard for me. I repeat it, because I had a lot of things to do in the same time. To direct, to faire le travail de mise en scène, de diriger la caméra, les cadrages, les travelling. Le jeu des autres, et puis le mien. Tout ça, c'était difficile.
So I had to do my job as a director, to direct the camera, the mise en scène, the screenplay, and also I had to direct myself, so it was a hard job for me.
Talking a little bit more about the kammerspiel aspect, it's hard to get a sort of nice rhythm in a kammerspiel. And I don't mean a rhythm by beats or so, but a pace. And Jean-Claude Brisseau succeed very much in giving film a nice rhythm. How did he succeed in that? How do you do that?
It is difficult. Vous savez, c'est très difficile pour moi de répondre à une question comme ça, hein, parce que les choses se passent déjà au moment du tournage, mais plus spécifiquement.
It's very difficult for me to give an answer on that. It starts when you start shooting the movie.
Mais surtout, comme j'ai toujours également fait le montage de mes propres films, quand je tourne, je sais déjà comment ça va être monté et quel rythme on va donner. Et quand on est sur le montage, ça s'accentue.
I have an idea of how the rhythm is going to be and how to assemble things.
And on s'occupe de ces questions également et fondamentalement sur la salle de montage.
So you try to give an answer on that question, and also when you are in the
editing room. Editing room.
Editing room.
Si vous voulez, pour moi, la mise en scène d'un film, ça comprend tout, y compris la post-production, y compris, mais surtout le montage. Le montage a toujours eu une importance considérable.
So it's very important also what happens before and in the editing room and then eventually to put everything together.
Voyez, il y a une chose que je ne ferai jamais, c'est ne tourner qu'en plan séquence.
I would never
en plan séquence, to shoot in plan séquence, at a very long shot. Because you can't, when it is made, you haven't the matériel.
The materials?
To shorten the film. For example, Hitchcock, who made that in two films, The Rope and Les Amants du Capricorne, Under Capricorn, he couldn't. Rectifier, he couldn't change what had been done. He told that longer after that. When he had made mistakes, he couldn't come back because there were only one. Il n'y avait qu'un plan, un plan qui durait 10 minutes.
There was only one shoot and it took 10 minutes.
Alors que dans Psychose, où le crime était d'ailleurs M for murder. Quand il filmait, when he was shooting the bad one, the heavy one, he could, if he had made mistakes, or the actor, if the actor had made mistake, he could correct it on the editing room because he had other shots off in the scene. As I speak in English, I'm not too much clear. Alors, I will speak in French, so you will please translate. Si vous voulez, Hitchcock, il n'y a pas que lui, mais Hitchcock, tant qu'il travaille en plan séquence, s'il a commis une erreur, ne peut pas revenir en arrière, parce que ce sont des plans séquences.
So when Hitchcock or others like him work with what he called the plan séquence, they can come back, and that is different then.
Et alors que lorsqu'il est en train de tourner des séquences avec un découpage et un certain nombre de plans divers, gros plans, plans moyens, plans larges, et des deux personnes, il peut corriger, il peut donner un rythme que le... Eh bien, je vous avoue que j'ai...
So, and when he works that in the editing room, he can come back, he can cut out pieces, he can work with different shoots, he can work with from a distance, nearby, or from another shooting angle. And when he comes back, he can put it all together in a different way.
Yes, hein, quand il tourne des films avec un découpage normal, pas en plan séquence complet. Alors,
he is shooting a film in a casual way, not when he's working with the sequence. I don't know the word plan séquence.
Introducerend totaal shot.
An integral view.
Yes, you could say very long shots en 35 millimètres. Le maximum, c'était 10 minutes.
So it's 35 millimeters, it is the longest you can do is 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Bref, moi, j'ai tendance à utiliser la même technique que lui et que d'autres, à réutiliser le montage.
So I do that, I work like him or others, and I use the same technique.
Pour mieux me faire comprendre, pour tous les gens qui ont vu un film, qui s'appelle The Wild Bunch de Sam Peckinpah. Il est évident que le rythme du film, c'est sur la salle de montage qu'il s'est fait.
So it's very clear that for that film, the rhythm of the movie was created in the editing room.
Talking about, you're introducing film history. If we are walking in your apartment, it's like the Cinémathèque Française.
Normalement, on ne doit pas savoir que c'est mon propre appartement.
Normally, it's not the meaning that you know, it's my apartment.
Avant, je vivais dans un HLM. Hein. Je vivais dans un appartement populaire, une popular houses. Et j'ai changé parce que j'ai eu la chance de toucher de l'argent grâce à un succès.
Mais before, I was used to live in social apartments, but then I had success and now I have more to spend.
Mais j'ai choisi de tourner là pour plusieurs raisons. D'abord parce que l'appartement est grand et que quand vous voulez filmer quelqu'un d'aussi grand que moi, en pied, il faut avoir beaucoup de recul.
So it was very nice that we could use a big apartment like that, because when you have to put in a character like me and with my body mass or my bigness, my tallness, you have to have room to do that.
And there is some space for the ghosts as well.
Attendez, I had another reason. You know, je préfère parler en français. Dans le film, on y voit un homme qui est en train de s'interroger sans arrêt.
In the film, you see a character, a man, who is asking himself questions all the time.
Sur l'illusion, sur le fait qu'on vive tous dans des illusions auxquelles nous sommes attachés et qui, lorsqu'elles sont détruites, nous font souffrir.
So, and this character is wondering about illusion. And the illusion of
les illusions dans lesquelles nous vivons tous.
And the illusions that where we live in, all we all live in.
Quelles qu'elles soient, et comment dire, qui font souffrir quand justement elles on les perd.
And that make us suffer when we lose them.
Quand vous perdez l'objet à quoi vous êtes attaché.
When you lose the thing that what you are attached to.
Et qui est toujours mêlé d'illusions. Et ça m'intéresse.
And that is that goes together with illusion.
Et là, ça m'intéressait beaucoup de prendre un homme donc qui est en train de réfléchir sur les illusions humaines et so, si possible s'en détacher.
And I wanted to take a character, a man that was wondering about illusions.
Et qui en même temps vit but dans un appartement qui est dans le rempli de choses illusoires et en particulier de films.
And lives in a place where which is full of illusionary things, and especially movies.
Et les livres, bien sûr.
And books.
Et cette espèce de contradiction m'intéressait beaucoup.
And this contradiction interested me very much.
Avec une seconde qui est l'introduction du fantastique là-dedans.
And also the introduction of the fantastical in that.
Alors il y a une contradiction, ben je sais, je l'ai fait exprès.
And yes, there is a contradiction, but it was on purpose.
Et l'appartement m'a bien servi pour ça.
And the apartment was a good use to realize that.
The film has also a gentle sense of humor, but it's not written out. It's gestures, it's an eye twinkling or something like that.
Un battement de l'œil, des choses qui incitent au comique.
Ah ben ça, ça m'intéressait beaucoup à ce que les gens puissent éventuellement rire, éventuellement avoir un peu peur de temps en temps, et si possible aussi en même temps être ému.
And that was what that interested me very much. And people could have well expressions, a laugh or maybe cry or other expressions.
Et je répète, ça m'a beaucoup intéressé parce que c'était très risqué de faire ça sans argent du tout, je dis bien du tout, l'appareil pour faire les travelling.
That was very interesting to try to do that, and especially with not having money, and not having money at all.
Par exemple, pour faire les travelling, on avait pris une petite poussette d'enfant sur laquelle on a placé une planche, on a percé trois trous. On a mis dans les trous comment ça s'appelle, les capsules là, quand vous avez une bouteille d'eau, le truc avec lequel, comment on a...
Les capsules plastiques
Oui, le morceau de plastique avec lequel vous fermez là, le truc rond. On en a mis trois, on a mis les pieds dans ces trois choses, un tendeur, et on a fait le travelling.
So when we were doing the travelling, we used a baby coffin, a coffin on wheels, and then we mounted on that...
Une planche de bois.
Wooden planker.
Trois trous.
Three holes, and with the...
Les capsules de...
The things you use to close a bottle, we put that in the holes, and then with a piece of elastic, and we put all the things together and moved it away like that.
Et pour continuer, c'était moins intéressant de voir, en dehors de cette absence de moyens, de voir travailler comme comédien des gens qui, comme la jeune femme, comme mon ami qui joue le médecin, et moi-même, nous sommes des amateurs et d'arriver à essayer de donner des émotions quand même.
So it was a challenge for we didn't have any budget and to use amateuristic comedians, this young lady and also the character who plays the doctor, which is a friend, and we tried, even if we were amateuristic, to put a professional.
Enfin, de donner des émotions comme avec du matériau professionnel.
Yeah, and to transmit emotions as if it was professional.
Something completely different. Eric Romer was one of your, well, how to say it, mentors, tutors?
Not exactly. He helped me. At the beginning, I was a school, I was a teacher. And I made a very small film in Super 8 millimeters. The film was screened in an amateur festival. He was there and he liked the film very much. And he told me, why don't you make movies? And he helped me to make them. And at the beginning, I was in the same time teaching and making, when I could, films.
He was a regular guest here, and he presented lots of his moral tales here. Are you a moralist too?
That depends in which way. Je suis bien sûr intéressé, si vous voulez, par les problèmes de morale, mais je ne suis pas un moralisateur.
I am interested in moralistic questions, matters, but I am not a moralistic
Moralisateur, parce qu'il y a deux chances, il y a deux mots, il y a moralisateur et comment dire, moraliste, c'est pas la même chose.
Ça so, I'm not the one who moralizes others, or moralist, it's two different things.
Eric était un moraliste, et il y avait toujours une bonne part de perversité dans ses films. Vous allez me dire, dans les miens aussi, mais c'est plus direct.
So Eric is more a moralist, and there is a piece of perversity in his movies, in mine also, but more in his.
Mais il n'y a pas beaucoup de rapport entre lui et moi en tant que cinéaste.
And there is not really a connection between himself and me as a cineast.
Mm-hmm. But we were friends, and on discutait beaucoup de films quand on se voyait.
We were discussing films a lot when we were together.
Half an hour is going quick, and the audience hasn't said a word, but that's my fault. I'd like to thank you very much for being here. Thank you.
Thanks. Merci. Okay.